hate this mob light. Glide in. My focus is picking up the signal that Silka found. I'll need to clear out the machines before I can look for the source. Shoot it with fire. scan for that signal now. See if I can locate the source. There you are. Now, how to get to you? I should take a closer look. Search for another way in. That looks promising. Right. There you are. Now, what's inside?
And I'll think about them when the darkness comes.
Sounds like she really cared about him. Silga will want to know about this. And she'll definitely be interested in the transmitter inside that's been sending the message. I should take out the leader.
Aloy, the words stopped coming from the spike. What happened?
This is what was speaking to your rig. It's old world equipment used for communicating over long distances. The message must have shut off when I took it, but I heard the note the voice was talking about.
What was it?
During an ancient war, a woman was trying to deliver supplies to a man she knew. She wanted him to know that their past disagreements didn't matter in the big picture. That she'd be thinking of him when the end came.
Oh. I guess she and I are kin of a sort. I wish I could give my brother a message like that. Tell him that I forgave him. He would have wanted that. I know. This man, the old one, did he ever hear the message?
I don't think so.
I guess that's often the way of it then. But still, with the power of that device you found, the sender had hope that he might have heard it. What a feat! To send messages, near and far? Can I keep this? It's a treasure.
Of course.
Thank you. Sometimes people don't ever get to hear what they should. But with this thing, maybe I can get them talking to one another. from Mainspring all the way to who knows where.
Hey, I found a few more things in the supply cache. Might be able to make something out of them. Can I use your workbench?
Sure. Yeah, right over there. Anytime, Aloy. It's all yours.
I think I know just what to do with these parts.
Forget that workbench is yours if you want it.
Can't wait to try it.
I hate you, you know that?
Clear to enter.
You're ugly, and all you bring is trouble.
Good day, warrior. Bird trouble?
Damn thing's a curse. Sometimes I think being commander's a curse. That Yara's laughing at me from beyond the grave.
What's wrong?
Her stupid bird flew in yesterday with this in its beak. It's a cord that Tanakh children use to carry their training swords. Kind of thing one of our young doesn't lose unless something bad has happened. I checked around. Turns out a kid's missing. Wandered off the day before last. Search parties turned up nothing. The clan's lost kids before, just not while I'm in charge.
Let me see that thing. There's a bit of quartz on here. It's probably sand. Some dirt and clay with a red hue.
Sand, dirt, and red clay? I know a spot where all three meet. Just south of the settlement. Meet me there as soon as you can.
Wait, you're not just gonna send someone?
What if we need that relic of yours again? Besides, you and me rescuing a kid? The clan will eat that up.
Right, because making you look good is what's important.
May your blade be bright.
Greetings, warrior.
Hey, you'll knock people over.
Huh? this green shrine for something special.
Trader earn a living.
It's a car.
What was that?
Put it with acid. Positive green shine. This is where Zo said we'd find the Grimhorns she needs parts from to heal Plainsong's land gods. I should let her know I'm here. This is where Zoe said we'd find the Grimhorns she needs parts from to heal Plainsong's land gods. I should let her know I'm here. This image is of the old world. Looks like a plane and some kind of metal structure. The image is incomplete. But maybe if I line it up exactly with where it was taken, my focus can fill in the rest. The Grimhorns that Zoe wanted to harvest should be somewhere nearby. I should let her know I'm around. The Vista Point image. Gotta stay in the right area and try again.
by the wondering. Come, trade.
Making good use of this. What's going on here?
Close combat training. Fighting at long range is a good strategy for machines. But fighting an enemy soldier means getting up in their face. I'm Lee Rocket. I run the training pit here in Scalding Spear. I heard you healed the wound in the sand. Maybe now the commander will relax the water rations. You can train here if you like, but you're only allowed your spear and a practice bow in the pit. Everything else stays with me. And if you're looking to test your fighting skills, I also offer challenges. Complete all of them, and you'll get to go up against me.
And what happens if I beat you?
I'll grant you a mark to prove you've mastered this training pit. If you earn marks from me and the pit masters of the Bulwark and Thornmarch, you'll earn the right to challenge the Enduring.
Who?
The Enduring, a legendary fighter among the clans and a trainer of champions. The master of masters. Only those who prove themselves in the pits get to train with the Enduring.
Including Outlanders?
You're no ordinary Outlander. So, what will it be? Should you want to practice or take on a challenge, just let me know.
Combine single attacks, you can also chain combinations. Try it with this one.
Would there be one here? I should find their leader. Put an end to this.
We should spar later. Get some training in.
Got you now! Here!
The ballista might give me some extra firepower.
You want me to come after you?
You've got a nice view of Plainsong. The rebels must be keeping tabs on the Utaru.
We're not letting her get the better of us, are we?
Keep them for now, until I figure out what to do with them. Without a leader, the rebels should have been in this place.
Get some payback!
Causing any more trouble?